When I made the record video, I realized that I only had a bunch of records from guys. So I'm like, no, I listen to female artists as well. Yeah, feminism. So I'll be ranking my favorite female artists and the song I play over, like, for example, this artist and then their song. It's gonna be my favorite song from them, so. Whilst editing this, I found out I've been talking about playlists a lot. Just ignore that. If I like the song, I would put it on a playlist, like, I would listen to on the speakers, or just, like, if I'm traveling in an airplane or a car trip, I would listen to it on a playlist. Like, for example, Taylor Swift, Bad Blood, and, Shake It Off, I wouldn't put it on a playlist to listen to it, but I would listen to it. Taylor Swift, okay, hear me out. Yes, I do like, I forgot, Shake It Off, I like that one. I wouldn't put any of her songs on my playlist, but if someone plays them in, like, at a party or in the radio, I wouldn't mind listening to it. Yes, Lady Gaga, I like two songs from her. One of them I would put on my playlist, like, if I were to listen to speakers. Bad Romance is my other one I like from her. Not really something I'll put on my playlist, but if someone plays it, I wouldn't mind listening to it. Cause baby, you're a firework. Come on, show them what you're worth. Firework. A lot. Well, I listened to Roar first. That's how I got to like Katy Perry, and then I listened to Firework. I knew the song, but I didn't know it was from her. So I'm like, I gotta give it to Firework. That has just more of a grander scheme. I can't talk. I just like that one more than Roar, but Roar is very good. I like that song a lot. But those two songs I will put on a playlist. Oh, girls just wanna have fun. Cyndi Lauper. I love Girls Just Wanna Have Fun, as well as Time After Time. How can she get her voice that high in Girls Just Wanna Have Fun? Autotune was invented in 1987. That song was released in 1982 or 3. I think it was in 83. But how? Autotune wasn't even invented then. How can she? That's one of the amazing stuff I love from, like, the 80s, that people actually had good voices, not today that they use autotune all the time. But that's not a rant about autotune. She is a great singer. But I don't know if it's artificially, if something back then, but I'm just gonna believe that she can make her voice that high. I really only listened to one song from her, which is Holiday, but I don't care, that is a fantastic song. It like the bass, the kick drum at the beginning, that honestly for me, that's really enough just to make her my favorite female singer, because Holiday is just a great song. I know the story about the Breakfast Club or Emmy or something like that, but I don't listen to that stuff. Like, there's that group's songs, but Madonna's Holiday, that is, like, one of the peak music. Number 1.5. And totally, I didn't put her here because she made me, totally. Robin Moore. Are you surprised by, like, those singers or not? If so, why? And give me your ranking of your favorite female artists. Yes, I don't only listen to guys, I listen to females as well. That is my ranking. Get Lady Gaga and up, I would press on their songs and physically listen to them. But Taylor Swift, not really. If someone plays it in the background, I will listen to it. But the rest, I don't care if people know I like those.